100 degrees in the Twin Cities isn't all that common. It's been 4 years since the last time. Memorial Day 2018, which was and still is our earliest 100 degree day on record. Before that, it was 2012. Those records began in the 1870s, and since then, we've hit the 100 mark 66 times. By far, most of those, 71%, have been in July, and just 14% have happened in June.